in this trip, I was like, okay, fortunate, you know. Because until there, I couldn't do anything, you know. Maybe some of the on-site, but any hard routes, so like, okay, just step one, you know.
After a one-hour hike up steep talus, they found the route that was reported to be the hardest in America. Yuji had been falling from a low percentage move, high up on the route, for days. The mental strain of failure was taking its toll.